boys dressed in stunning attire, donning hat and cravat to the day I retire. As a gentleman of fortune, I must appear honourable, and makes my behaviour far more tolerable. I sail the ship and collect my dues from English, French and Spanish crews. I've said it before, but just for clarity, I deny all accusations of piracy. That's right, he's a rough
and a cad
and a rake, but a gentleman of that, make no mistake.
He's a whip
and a chump
and a snob
and a rat,
but we're going to forgive all of that. Because a son of fortune always keeps his word. For him to be uncivilized, why, that is quite absurd. He always pays his debts, but he never acts satisfied. But if you have to kill a man, it costs nothing to be polite.
No! Not the finest cuisine, I take much delight, splashing through mouthfuls of lobster every night. In the art of fencing, my skill is superior. I've sheathed my sword into many a posterior. My oratory splendor is second to none. All other suitors will be quite undone. I aim to woo and succeed without falter, especially when seducing your youngest daughter. That's right,
he's a git and a swag
and a cheat, the like of which we can't compete. He's a wag
and a juice
and a felon at best, probably guilty of double incest.
We don't mind, we really can protest. Because a gentleman of fortune always keeps his word. For him to be uncivilized, why, that is quite absurd. He always pays his debts and he never acts out of spite. But if you have to kill a man, it costs nothing to be polite.
No!
Oh yes, the drums. What splendor.
French and Spanish crews. I've said it before, but just for clarity, I deny all accusations of piracy.